Hi, I'm Keith.
Hi, I'm Kevin.
And welcome to the initial episode of Drinking Beer
and Playing Polkas.
Cheers, y'all.
Beautiful. God bless America. Hi, Mom.
I was with my friend the other day and asked him if he knew of something in a perfect world that he would want to do. Without a sweat, he said, "You bet, you think that I'm a fool. But in my mind, I can't deny that it would be so cool. I wanna drink beer and play Polkas all of the time. That buzzing rhythm gets me moving, makes me feel so fine. There's nothing else I wanna do in life. Just drink beer and play Polkas all the time." That he would choose that over any wealth, fortune, and fame. He said, "I know I scare you so, but I'm sure that you'll agree that without beer and polkas, think how different life would be. I wanna drink beer and play polkas all of the time. That buzzing rhythm gets me moving, makes me feel so fine. There's nothing else I wanna do in life. Just drink beer and play polkas." Well, there's something to be learned if we just listen to my friend. The world may not be perfect, but at least we can pretend. With more hops, yeast, and 2-4-bean, I think we can't go wrong. So pick one back and just relax, and we'll play you this song. I wanna drink beer and play polkas all of the time. That buzzing rhythm gets me moving, makes me feel so fine. There's nothing else I wanna do in life. Just drink beer and play polkas all the time.
Alright, so initial song, Drinking Beer, Playing Polkas, Polka Country Musicians. So a little bit about the show and how this all came about.
Last weekend, we were Solemn Oath Brewery for a beer release party.
It was a beer release
party.
Yeah, it was a beer release party. See, I'm getting my weekends all messed up already.
But boy, do we like our beer, though.
We like our beer. We were talking, and I had said, and I think I posted it on Facebook, that the best ideas come over a glass of beer.
That's true. So true.
It comes over many glasses of beer. Let me say. And I think what had happened was we were talking and we said, you know what? We need to do kind of like a show. And wouldn't it be cool to not be on, you know, a network or something like that? We just said, you know what? We're going to put something on YouTube and just do something visual. And do the same thing. We're going to drink some beers.
Yeah, and just have a whole new thing of polka entertainment out there for all you crazy people.
Yeah. I mean, we're nobody, but we just sat there and said, you know what? Let's give it a shot and let's see what happens, you know?
And we're just two friends hanging out here, just having a few beers, enjoying some great polka music.
This is something that we both love to do.
It's in our blood, man.
Yeah. You
know, we were both born and raised into it.
Absolutely. We grew up with this stuff. I think the idea came about, and we said, you know what, we're going to give it a shot. So here we are, episode one.
Yeah, and welcome. Episode one.
Episode one.
Yes, episode one.
And we'll see how it goes.
Yeah. And we're here to party.
Yeah, we're here to party. I think, you know, over the next few weeks, we're going to, you know, figure this stuff out a little bit.
Work out the kinks and
yeah,
just
we'll play some.
Start to get into a flow, and then
we're going to play, you know, a lot of, you know, just a lot of music. We're going to talk about old music and new music, and we're going to play live stuff and talk about, you know, upcoming events and, you know, just history of music and stuff like that, and just kind of see where things go. And you know what, if you like watching, great. If you don't watch. We're here to have some fun.
We are. We're just, like I said, we're just two guys that just love polka music, and we're just here to have fun. You know, I mean, that's what it's all about, right? Polka
music. Absolutely.
Just drinking and listening to the best music around.
Absolutely. Yeah. So, without further ado, we're going to get into episode one here, and we're going to kick it off with some Lenny Gamulka and the Chicago Push. Here we go.
From their album Irresistible You, here is Town to Town.
Od miasteczki do miasteczki, chodzą czarne cyganeczki. Chodzą, karty wróżą, i pieniędzy mieli dużo. Chodzą, karty wróżą, i pieniędzy mieli dużo.
Was Town to Town by Lenny Gamulka and the Chicago Push from their album Irresistible You.
Yeah. So as we were talking, we were trying to make like a list of songs that we wanted to play and like stuff that we haven't heard, you know, in a long time. And both Kevin and I have extensive libraries of music.
We do. We have a shit ton of music, basically. We do. It's crazy, actually.
Yeah, there's so much music and there's so much live stuff and there's so much older stuff. And we said, you know what? Let's stick around some of that older music for now. So we pulled out some other stuff, and I think we're going to do some Freddie K right now.
That's right, Freddie K. We're going to do a tune. This one's called Drink, Brother, Drink.
Oča we gory, šum ja we lasi, a dzisiaj wszystko uciła. Gdzie się podziały wesołe czasy, uciekły oni za bryło. Hej, ty bracie, jeszcze jednego, bo świat zagląda do okna twego. Skoro się skończy to nasze życie, skończy się praca, skończy się pisze. Wypij to piwo z kufla małego, laseczki winno czerwony. To kwarty Boga z dwoce twojego, za lata tutaj spiedzone. Ewy, ty bracie, jeszcze jednego, bo śmierć zagląda do okna twego. Skoro się skończy to nasze życie, skończy się praca, skończy się pisze. Proszę was, na zdrowie twoje, hej, zawołajcie i zaśpiewajmy jeszcze raz. Hej, wy bracie, jeszcze jednego, bo świat zagląda do okna twego. Skoro się skończy to nasze życie, skończy się praca, skończy się pisze.
Was the classics right there from their
album.
That
was not the classics.
Was it? No.
That was Freddie K.
You just told me that. Oh, my God.
We're just going to keep going.
Oh, we're just going to keep going.
That was the Freddie K. band with Drink, Brother, Drink. And we're going to stick around some of that older music for a little bit.
Back in the great 90s, 80s right there.
Yeah.
That little genre. But folks, before we go any further, if you have any requests, or any dedications, events coming up, flyers you want to send us, you can email us at
drinkingpolkas@gmail.com.
That's right. So keep us up in the loop with the polka world and just send us your dedications and we'll play. Yeah. We'll keep playing your polka music for
you. I mean, if we got it, we'll play it. And if we don't, well, we'll figure it out and we'll send something out to you anyway. I mean, you know, again, we're here to have some fun.
We'll try.
We're going to try. We're going to do our best.
That's right.
All right. Let's get back to some more music. And I think we're going to do some Energy.
Yeah.
Randy Kozlowski and Energy. Oh, great band.
Great band.
In the day.
Yep.
Pennsylvania.
These guys were a rocking band back in the day.
Can't say enough good stuff about these guys. Mm-hmm. But I think we're going to go. I got to take a look here. Actually, I'm not going to take a look. And let's see. And, we're going to work out these kinks, you know, here. And And I'm just trying to find... Oh, there we go. So we're going to do one off the Pure Energy album, and we're going to do one called Rocks and Stones.
There we go. Here we go.
Kamień na kamieniu, nad kamieniem woda. Gdy kamień przypłynie, hej, będziesz ty moja. Gdy kamień przypłynie, hej, będziesz ty moja. Gdy kamień przypłynie, hej, będziesz ty moja. Czyż ty kiedy widział, żeby kamień pływał? Jakieś ty mnie nie chciał, po coś u mnie bywał? Jakieś ty mnie nie chciał, po coś u mnie bywał? Bo jak się ożenię, to już po wszystkiemu. Bo jak się ożenię, to już po wszystkiemu. Zostanę samotnym, pomyślałem sobie. Jak mi jest tak dobrze, diabli mi po tobie. Jak mi jest tak dobrze, diabli mi po tobie.
That was Rocks and Stones by Energy off the Pure Energy album. And, you know, as we talked about earlier, we're drinking beers. And
that's right. We're having some great local breweries for beers.
Here. Well, mine's semi-local. And that's one of the other things we're going to do is tell you about the beers we're drinking on the show. Because every show that we do, we're going to be drinking beer.
Yeah, that's
plain
true.
And simple. That's why we're
drinking
here.
Drinking good beer, true.
Drinking good beer.
Yeah.
None of that Bud Light, Miller Light stuff. And God bless you, all of you that like that
screw
stuff.
That. No. Screw that crap.
We're doing good beers.
Yep.
So what I'm drinking is from Founders Brewery up in Grand Rapids, Michigan. We're doing KBS 2016. It is a beautiful, nice stout.
How beautiful.
You know, honestly, this is probably one of the better stouts that I've ever had. And it took me a long time to get into darker beers.
Mm-hmm.
But the more that I
blame your brother.
The more that I've gotten into them, this has to be hands down one of my favorites. I've had the opportunity to visit Founders up in Grand Rapids, and great brewery, great food.
That tap room. Oh,
the tap room is insane.
The tap room itself is just
insane.
Fantastic.
It is.
So what I'm sipping on here is from, they're called Hailstorm Brewing Company from Tinley Park, Illinois, about 25, 30 minutes away, sipping on a Northeast style oat IPA. Very good. For anyone that's really into beer, Northeast style IPAs are the big craze right now in the beer community. And boy, is it good. It's going down pretty well tonight. I'm almost, this can's dark.
Little cloudy in appearance, but extremely tasty. I took a sip of it. And whatnot,
I don't think a lot of our Massachusetts friends realize the great beer out there with Treehouse and other, Trillium.
Trillium.
So
Dogfish.
Chris and Bankowski, I'll take a quick case from Trillium if you want. If you want to give me like a early birthday present, that'd be nice.
We'll switch. Anybody want, you know, East Coast, you want to trade us some beers? Let
there
us know.
Go.
drinkingpolkas@gmail.com. Let us know.
Yep.
We'll trade you.
We'll always do. We have, God, there's so much beer here. So we could always trade that away. Well, let's get back to some great music here.
And we're going to stick with some of that, you know, early 90s type stuff.
93 to be exact.
Gee, 93. What could that be?
Oh, that's right. It's Jack Libera and the Classics.
And and we're going to do As Long As I'm Living. Here we go.
That's not the name of the song. It's That's How Much I Love You.
Unless I'm walking with you, don't wanna talk unless I'm talking to you. Don't wanna be lonesome, don't wanna be blue, baby. That's how much that I love you. Don't wanna live unless I'm living with you. Don't wanna give unless I'm giving to you. Don't wanna be found with somebody new, baby. That's how much that I love you. Don't wanna cry unless I'm crying for you. Don't wanna sigh unless I'm sighing for you. Don't wanna be found with somebody new, baby. That's how much that I love you. Don't wanna care unless I'm caring for you. Don't wanna share unless I'm sharing with you. Don't wanna leave, just wanna stay with you, baby. That's how much that I love you.
I totally screwed Jesus. That up.
Come on, man.
That was not As Long As I'm Living.
That was How Much I Love You.
By Jackie LeBaron and the Classics.
Sorry, Jackie, if you're tuning in.
Jackie, my bad.
It's
you know
all Keith's fault.
You know I would never do that to you.
I think he would.
Man, he just...
Yeah, right.
Me, boss, under.
It's gone.
Lord, come on.
So I think we're actually planning on doing was going to be playing As Long As I'm Living by the Youth Polka Workshop.
Yeah.
Where they recorded it at Seven Springs
in
2016.
And it was what happened was,
yeah.
Randy Kozlowski, when we played some energy earlier, Randy Kozlowski and John Zelosko got together, and I'm going to read you off of their website, youthpolkas.com. And what it says is dedicated to promoting and showcasing the talent of young polka musicians. Here you will find information about upcoming youth polka events such as USPA Pro-Am Jam, the IPA Pro-Am Jam, and the youth recording workshop that's held at the Polka Fireworks at Seven Springs. And in the near future, they're going to have some sheet music and some other stuff available. But go back to last year, and John and Randy got together and... They took a lot of these young musicians, you know, children and stuff, and
they were giving them an opportunity to really see and how it feels like to be a
to be in a recording studio and give them that experience of being in a recording studio and actually, you know, completing a project and getting it out there and you know, seeing what these guys really do. And, you know, all these youth and stuff. I mean, God knows I love them all. And there's so many talented, you know, young musicians out there.
And what this actually did with this recording was it actually showed all of us in the polka community what a great future we have coming in.
Oh, absolutely.
For the polkas for the next several years, next generation, to be honest with you.
Yeah. You know, so, you know, what happened was day one, they did a lot of recording of the instrumental tracks. Mm-hmm. They did the drums. They did all other kinds of stuff. Bass and accordion. Another guy involved in that, Bernie Kozlowski, Randy's brother.
Yep.
He helped with the rhythm section in the with the young people and everything. And then Kevin Adams. You can't say enough about Kevin. Just what an extremely talented guy.
Yeah, it's so true. It was actually great seeing him 2 weeks ago at the IPA Festival of Bands.
Yeah. He really took the trumpet section and took them aside and ran through their music with them. And
oh, it was awesome.
And just there was just so many people that came together. A lot of, you know, veteran musicians, you know, came together.
Ted Lang.
A lot of these guys came together and helped these kids out, put this thing together. And then,
and we couldn't be more prouder than.
We're going to give you all the kid musicians on this, and this is just going to blow you away because there's so many of them. Lead vocals: Victoria Kozlowski, Allie Lang, Matt Martin, Emily Olszewski, Rebecca Olszewski, and Zach Pietkowski. On trumpet: Anthony Blazończyk, Matt Kopka, Luke Martin, Matt Martin, Nate Meyer, Matthew Olszewski, Philip Olszewski, Sarah Pisa, and Jenna Zalasko. I apologize if I butchered that name. I am not familiar with Sarah, so I apologize. On violin, you've got Sandra Kozlowski, Victoria Kozlowski, Emily Olszewski, and Veronica Pritko. On clarinet, Emma Bogdan, Ellie Kopka, Emily Olszewski, alto sax, Thomas Martin, Rebecca Olszewski. Rebecca Olszewski plays a lot of instruments here. I'm just saying.
Oh,
I'm just looking at this. And
yeah,
I didn't,
she
Rebecca,
does.
You are one talented young lady. I'm just going to tell
go,
you that.
Girl.
I'm telling you. On tenor sax, Zach Pietkowski, one of my favorite guys. And I'm telling you, one of the young guys, love that guy to death, man.
Great family.
Oh, absolutely. The entire family.
Yep.
Keyboard, Rebecca Olszewski, again. On accordion, Garrett Titano. I have not met him. I don't know him.
I've never met him personally.
But I'm going to tell you, you're going to listen to this because we're going to play this shortly, and just unbelievable.
Oh, and
absolutely
and
unbelievable.
And it is on YouTube, too.
Absolutely.
Yes.
And then on bass, Stanley Kozlowski. And on drums, you've got... really?
Alex Woods and Stush Stetter.
Okay, thank you. I have Mike.
Yeah.
And then literally... in the back of the, as you listen to this, at the end of it, there's a crowd that's
just
playing.
Cheering, all the kids
and they,
cheering.
And they get all
it's cool.
They brought all these kids in that weren't playing instruments and stuff and brought them in and brought them into the whole thing to make them a part of this.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you,
it was a great project and it's a great start to a very bright year for polka music, especially for all these guys at USPA and IPA.
You talk about polka music dying and stuff like that, and you hear it, you know, all the time. But I got to tell you,
it's not happening. No, nope.
You see stuff like this, and you see what kids are doing today, and
definitely.
And out of this drove, actually out of the Pro-Am jams where this drove out of was a lot of a new band of kids that are on the East Coast, and they're playing, you know, it's fantastic.
It's
so
crazy. It's great.
So without further ado, we're going to play the a debut song from them, and we're going to do As I'm Living, as long as I'm living.
Some say polka music's in big trouble.
Some say that there's nothing we can do. Some say it's time been doomed for years, but I don't believe it's true.
'Cause I say that there's nothing like the polka. I say that a time is gonna come.
I say someday you'll look on with amazement
to see the crowds all shouting out loud as they're having polka fun.
Say that everyone's to blame.
Some say pretty soon it will be all gone. They're content to sit by, idly get by, and let it slip away. But I say I'm not conceding to this quietly.
I say I'm not going without a fight.
I say come on, tell me who is with me.
Let's work together to make things better, to make the future bright.
And that was As Long As I'm Living by the Youth Recording Polka Workshop from Seven Springs. And once again, you can look them up on youthpolkas.com.
All right. So, you know, we talked about we're going to do, you know, old music, new music. And by new music, we mean new releases and, you know, stuff like that. Obviously, as you get older, you know, into the 80s, 70s, the 60s, the 50s, the music was a lot faster, more, you know, East Coast style type stuff. And that was pretty much prevalent, you know, across all, you know, Midwest, East Coast and stuff. It was,
definitely.
It was pretty fast. And you'll notice that as the years go on, that tempo kind of slowed down in the Midwest.
Yep.
And the Midwest developed a push style
polkas.
Yeah. And that made its way out east. I think, you know, the East Coast was, for so long, they were such an up-tempo, you know, beat. That's the best way I can say it. And Lenny did, I forget the album that it was on, but... he did an European Cafe.
Yes.
I forget the album that was on. Was that Millennium?
No.
No, it wasn't. I forget the album. Anyway.
I'm not sure.
But it was that more upstyle. You know, you think of that upbeat, you think Connecticut Twins and, you know, and guys like that.
Happy Louie.
Happy Louie. A little more up-tempo. Yep. And in the Midwest, there was, you know, guys like Marion Lush and Bruno Mikos back in the day. You know, where, you know, Eddie Bolzoinchik, you know, they had that. They developed what we called Chicago push style polkas. But
those are the guys that set the table and just paved the future for polka music. And
for generations.
For generations. And are still inspiring musicians
all these kids,
to this exact
you know,
date.
Again, all these kids.
There's times where you'll be in a hotel room party, or you'll be with a friend, or you're just hanging out. And an old recording comes on, and everyone's like, oh, man.
You know,
there it is.
You know,
like,
and
it's like an Eddie B tune, you know?
Yeah, and it's funny, because whether you're, you know, 10 years old, or you're 40 years old, you know, you recognize the music, and it's you recognize a song. You know, the younger generation, they may not know the origin of the song. They may not know who originally did the song, but they recognize it, and they're like, wow, man, that's where that came from. And it's so cool to see how it all comes together.
It is. It's a special thing. Yeah, it's really special, and like we keep saying, it's just every day I always think Eddie B, Marion Lush, guys like those,
and that's what I grew up with.
Yeah, exactly, and that's stuff. It's always cool, like as a young person like myself. God, I wasn't born yet. I wasn't even a thought. Let's be real. But like when you're listening to these recordings, you hear the crowds and all that stuff. You know, you can actually sometimes close your eyes and try and imagine yourself there, and it's a very special thing.
Yeah,
and,
absolutely.
Those guys are just, special.
All right, we're going to get back to some more music, but we're going to do a brand new release from the Eddie Foreman Orchestra, and we're going to do the title cut off of that album. We're going to do The Rest of My Years, and I believe the album is entitled...
It's called Rest of My Years, According to Eddie.
Oh, it is. That's right. I forgot about that. I always forget that last part of it. But all right, rest of my years. Here we go.
I think I'll take a moment. Celebrate my age, the ending of an era, the turning of a page. Now it's time to focus on where I go from here. Lord, have mercy on the rest of my years. The rest of my years, I'm gonna have some fun, trying to forget all the crazy things I've done. Maybe now I've conquered all my adolescent fears, and I'll do it better the rest of my years. The rest of my years, I'm gonna settle all the scores. Cry a little less, laugh a little more. Find a world of happiness without the hate and fear. Figure out just what I'm doing with the rest of my years. Crazy moments that turn my hair gray, and just take it easy and sell all my gear. Just me and my Lola the rest of my years. The rest of my years, I'm gonna settle all the scores. Cry a little less, laugh a little more. Find a world of happiness without the hate and fear. Figure out just what I'm doing for the rest of my years.
All right, that was the Rest of the Years by Eddie Foreman Orchestra off the album The Rest of My Years.
According to Eddie.
All right, so we need to kind of take a little bit of a break real quick because Kevin's going to need another beer shortly.
That's right.
So we're going to run a triple play of tunes for you.
Got to keep it going. Got to keep the drinks flowing.
So we're going to run a triple play of tunes for you. And go ahead. What are we going to do?
So we're going to do some Ted Lang here from Ted Lang Power Supply, one tune called I Always Want to Keep on Smiling. We're going to do some Dynastics, a good old-fashioned polka, and You and Me by Toledo Polka Motion. Cheers.
We'll see you in a few minutes. He done just killed that monster.
Keep on smiling. I always want a happy grin. I want everyone to see how pleasant I can be, even sometimes if the day should start out bad. I always want to keep on smiling, smiling each and every day. If you ever see somebody crying, just send a couple kind words their way. Smile that I show brightens up a heart that's feeling blue. I always wanna keep on smiling, smiling each and every day. Give a smile to someone downhearted, and they'll smile the rest of the way. We'll be right back.
mariachi, concertina, drums, a clarinet, and a horn. That's the way they did it when this industry was born. Mr. Musician played me a horn.
Songs are ending. The beer is ending.
I'm sorry. You just sit there, be happy for a second.
Oh yeah, so.
Okay. Slimmy Doe.
Go.
And there you go. There was the triple play, and I got myself some more tasty beer.
And here. In the meantime, I finished mine, and we had to pour another beer. So
peer pressure.
Yeah. So what we did is I pulled one out of my reserve, and I did Autumn Maple by the brewery, and they're in California. And it's their fall-style beer. A lot of breweries do a pumpkin-style beer or something like that. And they kind of went off the charts a little bit here. And this is a Belgian-style brown ale brewed with yams, molasses, maple syrup, and spices. And on the bottom, it literally says, "We don't need pumpkins in our beer. It's big, bold, spicy, and oh so yummy. Oh so yummy. Our delicious brown ale is perfect for those cold autumn nights." Well, we're in the winter. We're a little bit behind, so we're catching up. I'm just saying.
Yeah, no, it's good. So this is some good stuff.
I need to pour myself some of that beer.
There you go. Oh. Looks good.
Oh, get that up in the microphone right there. Yeah, there we go. All right.
So next on the list here.
We're going to go through, like we said, we're going to do old stuff, new stuff, and we're going to get to some live. And
here comes some old stuff.
I know we're running long here. Yeah. Like I said, some days, you know, it's going to be an hour. Right. Some days it's going to be 2 hours. We don't know what's going to happen, but we're going to go for the rest of the show here. We're going to do some live stuff.
That's right. We're going to do a tune right here by Eddie Blazonczyk and the Versatones off that Live and Kicking album. Here's one tune called Far Away From Home. Cheers.
Siete días y así una voy en que casi una voy en que dale con sembits voyon sonon pesnie y así tomo una voy en que dale con sembits voyon sonon pesnie y así tomo una voy en que dale con Rasba! Si una voy en que casi una voy en que dale con sembich voy on sono bez mnie ya si s tobą voy en que dale con sembich voy on sono bez mnie ya si s tobą voy en que dale con co będzie zrobiła Kasiu moja Kasiu na voy en że dalekiej Ty prawa ciebie, czy mnie miała na wojen, że dalekiej. Będę musty prawa ciebie, czy mnie miała na wojen, że dalekiej. Cechy na wojen, że dalekiej są polu orzechy tona, że po Cechy na wojen, że dalekiej.
Ladies and gentlemen,
all right, that one was for my brother Dave, who is back here behind the cameras, you know, doing all this production for us. And that was one. Yeah, bless his heart.
Bless his heart.
Dealing with us. That was Far Away From Home by Eddie Blazonczyk and the Versatones off that Live and Kickin' CD. And we're going to go back. We're going to go back further. And we're going to do a twofer.
We're going to do one by Bay State 4 with one tune called Moonlight.
And then we're going to do a long-lost recording. And I'm going to bet that there's probably only three, maybe four people that actually have this recording.
Oh, it's a gem.
It is a gem.
Yeah, it's a gem. It's
it is rough. I'm not going to lie. But
let's go
many,
for it.
Many of you know my dad, JP. Everybody knows JP. Everybody likes JP. Hi, JP.
Apple pie.
Apple pie. Limoncello. But back in the day, my dad, my uncle, Uncle Jer, and my dad played with a band called the Polka Sharps. And we're going to do a live cut that they did at Club 505 in Hegwisch, 13505 South Brainerd Avenue in Chicago.
In 1968.
1968, Club 505. And
sweet Jesus.
This was part of the Chet Galinsky radio broadcast. And we're going to do one called Jackie's Polka. So double play. We're going to do Bay State 4 and the Polka Sharps. Here we go.
Boom. Mic drop.
Okay, another reminder that this coming Wednesday is a big bang-up night here at Club 505 when we celebrate our junior host, Wally Minarczyk's birthday. That's Wednesday, August 7th, beginning at 9 o'clock in the evening when we'll have a remote broadcast through the remote facilities radio station WJOV. On demand stand, of course, the dynamic and natural. Then on Friday and Saturday for a two-day stand, the music of Paul Rich, the Indiana Poker King, and his orchestra. And on Sunday, August 11th, the versatile Versatones. Remember, too, immediately following the broadcast, courtesy of the management, Polish sausage and sauerkraut. We got time for about one more number. Terry Fritzmancic, and a release on Dino Records, Jackie's Polka. Go. Come to the conclusion, another live full hour, live and direct from beautiful Club 505, located 13505 Brainerd Avenue in Hagwich, Illinois, for our junior hosts, Wally and Joan Lenartrick. Live entertainment every Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Don't forget, this coming Wednesday, big night here at Club 505, where we celebrate Wally Lenartrick's birthday with a direct broadcast beginning at 9 o'clock in the evening with the dynamic naturals on the bandstand. And so, on behalf of our junior hosts, Wally and Joan Lenartrick, yours truly, Wally Skibinski, Jerry Pitranks, again, a poker sharp, and we wish you all a very pleasant good afternoon. Now remember, put a little fun in your life, try dancing the polka. Our engineer has been Gene Bylock, assisted by Larry Root.
You've been listening to Club 505, coming to you live and direct from Club 505, 13505 Brainerd Avenue in Hegwisch.
All right, that was Jerry Pietrańczyk and the Polka Sharps with my dad, JP. I believe he was on the bass on that recording back in 1968, Club 505. And that was Jackie's Polka, and before that we did the bass date for
him. Yep, with a tune called Moonlight. Boy, what a throwback right there.
I know, right? Yeah. Dude, we went old, and then we went older. Really, I'm old. Just saying. All right, we're coming to the end of the show, and we want to represent a little bit.
That's so right.
Kevin and I, we decided to wear dress some, a little bit.
Polka attire today.
Little polka attire. I'm doing Ocean Beach Park Polka Days. I got to tell you, one of my favorite festivals of the year, and I've been now twice, and the only thing I can tell you is, you know, major polka festivals, USPA, Ocean Beach, Frankenmuth, Seven Springs,
Polka Motion,
IPA Festival, these are things that you don't want to miss. But I got to tell you, there is nothing, and I mean this sincerely, there is nothing better than being out on the beach, beautiful water, listening to polka music, 85 degrees. I'm going to tell you, it is the best single festival I have ever been to.
You know, and hats off to Richie, and Wally, and Jarek, and
the whole Dombrowski family.
And boy, it's New London, Connecticut, Beach Park. Yeah. And this festival goes way back too.
Back in the day
it was run by Dick Piller.
Dick Piller back in the days, I believe it was a Polkabration.
Polkabration.
Yep. Polkabration is what it was.
And it was several days long. A week and a half, I believe.
Used to go 11 days. Yep, 11 days. I can't imagine doing what we do at a festival 11 days. That is insanity defined. I'm going to tell you right there. But, you know, I got to tell you, thank you. Thank you sincerely, for Richie, Wally, the whole Dabrowski family for bringing that one back, because I got to tell you, just my favorite festival. My favorite festival.
And the crazy thing is, every year, the band lineups get better and better. And you're just like, how can you top last year's festival? Yeah.
So this year, I can tell you this, and I'm, Richie, I'm going to step on your toes a little bit here, but there is a convention coming into town at the casinos. So if you have not booked your room yet for Ocean Beach,
please
get it done. Yep. I don't care if you're, even if you're looking to get it done, call and call Richie, call Wally. Yep.
It's a Clarion Hotel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Clarion Hotel. Call them, is guys. The hotel. Get your room booked now. Even if you don't use it, get it booked, because space is running out. Now, like I said, we're representing a little bit, and Kevin is representing a local
music company here.
Rick Rizzuco, president of the International Polka Association, and unfortunately, I said that out loud.
You said it on camera.
No, that's okay. I am the secretary of the International Polka Association, and we're gonna do a tune.
We're gonna do a live tune by the music company from USPA in 2015. Here's one tune called "The Saxophone." Polka.
So that was, I get to be the guy. That was a little bit of a screw up there. So that tune.
Shut up. God. So annoying.
So the tune you just heard was the Saxo Polka by the music company. And that was recorded live at the USPA convention back in 2015.
True that.
All right. So we're coming to a close here. And we want to really thank you guys for tuning in
for the first official episode of
Drinking Beer and Playing Polkas. And like I said, You know, some days it's going to be an hour. Some days it may be 2 hours. We don't know what's going to happen. But if you want to request a tune, you want to send out some dedications, you want to tell us about an upcoming event that you want to get us out there, email us, drinkingpolkas@gmail.com. All right, I think it's time to close it up, and we're gonna
do a little throwback here, I guess, to close things out. From you know, there's one band we're missing in the show, and that's a little bit of the Beat. You can never go wrong with
the beat.
So here's a live recording from the Oceanic in 1999, five piece.
All right,
here's one tune called The Beatles Medley. Everyone have a great night.
Cheers, y'all. We'll see you in about a week.
Yep, sounds good.
Cheers.
Cheers. Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Today we're laughing, so I'm gonna be. I don't know, but I don't think that I. too kind. You're too kind.